by the uncertainties coming to dampening consumer and investor confidence and equity markets and thereby boost economic growth.
The long conflict in value agrees is bad
from the economy.
However, the new uncertainties arising from any military action would prolong or even aggravate the deterioration in confidence. The disruptions in the supply of oil could persist for some time, putting pressures on the price of oil and the financial costs of a military operation will crowd out
the report calls on the major economies to coordinate their economic policies and revive global growth by stimulating monetary and fiscal measures. Lisa Schlein, DW Radio, Geneva. Meanwhile, the very latest economic news in Germany is not good, with unemployment figures released on Thursday.
Well, the damn place nearly killed me when I picked up that box of art. I got this thing shields art, that does too, on the bottom there. And that's taking care of stuff down there. And there's Jack White Red of the Neil Diamond All-Stars. So, next Tuesday, I gotta change it. Briefly, there are my books. Pile of them. Pile of my books I made, you can buy. And there are my guitars. That opening interlude of the CD made about 2003. Those are the Intendors. Again, happy Intendors. I gotta move them.